we need to change mindsets. This was a very simple example. A significant result is one that is unlikely to have occurred due to chance. When gamblers talk about odds, they are really talking about probability.